It's all about that.
finally found a damn porta fort. After 10 million chests.
Nobody cares for an extra run on that, nigga.
Irrelevant. You know, Black Ops 4 is irrelevant. Gilmore, you know what you said? Black Ops 4 going to mobile? That is a scammed app.
Mm-hmm.
Really? This guy actually went ahead and tried to get it on Android.
Mm-hmm.
When he got it, it was so damn fake. Because when he got it, there was like literally like highlighted words saying tap to begin. Then he tapped it. And then it said, we still need your human verification. So he went ahead and clicked on, okay, I'm going to take my human verification. Then he finished doing it. And then when he went back, it was a software scam. And then he waited for 30 minutes and still nothing happened. So he said, as you can see, guys, it was a scam. He did on Android and iOS just to show people that it wasn't a scam. So Black Ops 4 isn't going to mobile, especially for the fact that you're never going to be able to play it.
Service, my Thank you.
I dropped it on purpose,
you know?
Yeah, I better listen to you. I'm gonna have to eat this back. Ow!